All right, another Thursday at Highway Legends Cruising. Got a can drive going on this week. This is a new member for the club. I'm losing more of the light.
All that don't work, huh?
Fall's coming.
Take care of
these kids. These ones hold up a little bit better.
Tonight's GM night. See some of the cars with some numbers on them. Nice bet.
Bye. Come here.
Granddaughter has a little woody. A lot of these cars last night, but
up along the way.
Yeah, right?
I get my house done.
Yeah, right. That's a little more important.
I get to play with later after that. Yeah, but that's the priority I guess right now.
Can't wait till I get my other gimbal fixed. This one jumps around a lot.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
No room for grandkids in that one.
No.
Annoying.
The interior shop is all black. It's wrapped in door panels and all that stuff. I'm more of a carpenter, so I was like, I don't know what to do with it. And then somebody was like, I'll buy it off you for a grand. I was like, okay, I'll unload it.
Headline is like brand new.
Yeah.
I don't know why. It's set in the barn for 20 years.
About then the camera's acting up.
Oh, but they're just going to do that. I'm sure they have one.
So how do I get to see these cars?
Joy's Mustang. And some more people show up with the Morrises. For Ford and Chevy. Nice Mustang. Captain Mitchell's Mustang, she just got it repainted. Looks nice. In the running for GM, right?
Chevy.
Yesterday, though, outside of the museum, I left, they had a 60 or 69
Ford. He was in the car.
Really?
I saw it, too.
That's a nice car.